Sometimes it's just a waiting game.
He called his mother, embarrassed me to death. He said, "Mother, this is the girl I'm going to marry," and handed me the phone.
If they felt like I was in danger, you know, they knew it, I didn't.
It's going to be $255 a day, and your insurance will not cover it.
What she was saying was, "I'm not stupid, I'm just behind."
No education at all. I was supposed to be homeschooled, and I wasn't. I am a senior at Auburn University,